Backstage, kind of settled down right now. No doubt still excited about what she did on the ice, but she's going to wait to see. One skater left, please has a chance, especially with the new scoring system of winning the gold medal. Vanuf Andensuguri, your top three, as Susanna Pocio from Finland takes the ice in sixth place. But remember, Emmanuel Sandu was in seventh place. He was about 12 points off the lead going to the free skate. He won the gold medal. Pocio, less than 8 points off the lead after the short. But it would take a big effort here in the free skate. And she was awfully good in the free skate at Skate America, although overall she came in fifth in Pittsburgh.
Terry, she's a lovely skater. Beautiful knee action and all of her stroking and connecting skating movement. Opening. A strong triple toe, double toe loop. Triple Lutz double toe loop combination. Turning out of that triple sow cow. A beautiful stretch line through her back on this camel spin. Positions are so reliable, they're almost instant.
Susanna's 22 years of age. She's a part-time student after graduating from high school in the spring of 2002. She has now moved on to an art institute. Attends classes for 3 to 4 hours a day, studying textile design. Take her about 3 years to complete that program.
But still an accomplished jump. And a pop there on the triple loop jump. Didn't quite do that.
Really costly, Susie, too, because it's automatically downgraded.
Absolutely.
Specialist identifies all the elements for the judges, then they rate them, they judge them.
Just nice speed on all of her spins. Really needs this next jumping pass, the triple Lutz. Triple Lutz or triple toe. Triple Lutz would earn more points, being a harder jump. She's opting for the triple toe loop. An easier jump, but sometimes it's the best bet if you're not feeling comfortable. Inside spiral to an outside edge. One of Michelle Kwan's signature moves. To borrow sometimes. Strong butterfly to a back sit, catch foot. She has a very refined style, a lovely skater, but like some of the other women, made some jumping mistakes.
159.66, that's the total of Cynthia Fanu, your current leader. Not sure she can match that, but she certainly can make a run at the podium here. Come back, check the marks for Susanna Pocchio from Finland in a moment.
Well, Susanna's technique in her jumps is very sound. Watch on this triple toe loop how straight she is in the air and how she gets such great run out on her edge coming out of that jump. That's just great technique. And then in her triple lutz double toe loop, again, a little close to the wall, but she really accomplishes greatness one more time.
Susanna Pocchio from Finland.
And then her final stars into a butterfly spin. Great low position. See how her hips and knees are parallel to the ice into a catch foot. Just great control in most everything she does.
The technical score, please.
Remember, she was in sixth place after the short. The number to beat, 159.66. 45.84 for technical elements. 53.12. So the free skate total, 98.96. 148.94. The overall total for Susanna Pocchio.
Her total score is 148.94 points
after her effort in the free skate. So she's able to make the podium. She's got to love that. You knew she wasn't going to challenge the leader at that point. It was Cynthia Fanouf, and she wins the gold medal. How sweet is that, doing it here in front of the Canadian fans? Great finish at Skate America, and once again, here in her home country. And now she wins the gold. Your final results for the lady, Cynthia Fanouf, the 16-year-old, ahead of Yoshi Yanda from Japan, Susanna Pocchio from Finland, able to capture the bronze medal. And the 16-year-old has made her way over to have a word right now with Peter Carino.